Crash involved a motorcycle in Powell County, Kentucky. A motorcycle rider sustained fatal injuries in the crash. No other people were involved. After Vasquez posted the image to Facebook, it went viral. The picture shows a ghostly figure in the shape of a person rising above the victim's body. Many believe it shows the man's soul departing. Could it be? The church does not specify when the soul leaves the body, either at the moment of death or at some other time. An ambulance transported the victim to the hospital where he soon died. But is it possible his soul departed his body before doctors could declare him deceased? It's also unusual for a soul to be photographed, but perhaps there are conditions where this is possible. Authorities have not released the name of the person who died, but we pray for his family and for the repose of his soul. Thank you for watching our exclusive California Network Daily Briefing. Please subscribe to our channel and tell us how much you like our news in the comments below.